views, and this may seem shallow, but as an, you know, this film does for the spoken word and for live theatre. Shakespeare should never be read or studied. It should be spoken and performed. Mm. And for a movie to enable us to discover the magic of the spoken word, the spell of the word, the abracadabra of our own voices.